5-minute timer. You guys should see my screen?
Yes.
All right, perfect. So thank you all for having us again. I am Sarah Lawrence representing Balanced Staffing. So a little bit about Balanced Staffing and who we are. So that's my team right there. So Balance has been around for over 20 years. We do hire for over 20 companies here in the Austin area, surrounding areas as well. And so a lot of times people wonder why I work for a staffing firm. So a lot of the perks that really stand out as far as working for a firm, one favorite one, you're assigned to your own recruiter. You know, you're going to be able to communicate with them throughout the whole process. So they're able to go through mock interviews with you, help you with your resume. We talk to a lot of candidates who don't have a resume. That's part of our job, is to help build that for you, tailor it to the position that we know the client's going to want to meet with you, and make sure you're prepared for that meeting. Whether it's virtual or in person, we guide you through the whole process. Another huge perk is a lot of times you might apply directly to the company, but sometimes the HR recruiter might not really have time to get to all his resumes. It's something we notice a lot. So, you know, we're just recruiting 100% of the time, and we have direct contact with those hiring managers to truly upsell you to them versus just sending in an application. So we built these great relationships, rapport with these hiring managers. We're able to say, you know, hey, this person might be missing this and this, but this is what we see in them, and this is why we feel they are a great match for your position. So as the years go on, we work with these clients, they just built that trust in us where they know we're going to send them really solid candidates for these positions. So that's one of the perks of working through us as well. All the positions we hire for are long-term, full-time, career-type opportunities. We don't do anything that's going to be temporary or short-term or part-time. So we really dig in to make sure we're finding the right match for you instead of just something that's going to last a week or two. So our recruiters really go above and beyond and make sure that we're making sure the pay works for you, location, the schedule. I know that's super important. And the job itself, we want to make sure you're happy. We're checking in with you after your first day, your first week. We're very involved in the whole process. So that's one of the things that really makes us stand out. Another fun fact is we do offer weekly pay every Friday. I know that's everyone's favorite. Just gotta be a little careful with that one as well. But every Friday is payday. And we do offer benefits, all the basics, health, life, dental, and vision. You do receive those for all the positions that you do work through us. Right now, we do currently have over 200 openings. I would spend more than 5 minutes if I was to discuss every single one. So I'm just going to briefly go over them for you all. But as you might see here, half of our positions are entry level, don't require any experience. They will offer on-the-job training. And the other portion are going to be mid to senior level, high level positions. So it really is across the board, which we'll see here shortly. So the fun part are open positions. We are known for a lot of light industrial manufacturing. We are huge in the semiconductor sector here in Austin. So our biggest client, South Austin, we're always hiring production operators, no experience required, working in a clean room, in a smock. Pretty cool schedule, it's compressed shift, so you're working half the year, but it's still full time. So for that day shift, you're looking at 16 an hour, nights 18 plus, and a lot of walking, and I always get 3 days off or 4 days off. So we are always hiring for that position. I have about 30 openings there. We are also looking for equipment maintenance technicians. This is going to be a little bit more of that skill level because you are doing both mechanical and electrical troubleshooting and repairs on these machines. This is why this one pays a little higher, starting around 20 plus and goes up from there based off experience. Now for another one of our main clients here in North Austin, it's also semiconductor. They make all the pipes for the facilities. We also hire for entry-level manufacturing associates in the clean room. This is more Monday through Friday plus Saturdays. On the right-hand side, it's a quick little snippet of the schedules we offer along with the pay rates. So no experience, we have $14.50 or $15.95 per second shift. A lot of overtime if you like to bring in a lot of time and a half. We offer a lot of overtime at this client right now. As you know that or might have heard, there's a semiconductor shortage, so that's why they're very busy. Lots of hours there to pick up. The schedules across the board for these next few positions we're going to cover, but just to give you a quick snippet, we do hire test technicians, quality inspectors, for this client, along with assembly technicians, and then a lot of welders. There's over 200 welders at this company. We have a lot of orbital welders, more entry-level green. If you just got that welding cert from ACC, you're definitely qualified. If you've done some TIG welding, we'll have to talk to you about that one as well. Another one of our main clients here in Austin, also semiconductor. We do hire for manufacturing technicians, and I also have a lot of opening for some direct hire engineering technicians. This one's paying between 20 to 30 plus, starting off all levels across the board, levels 1 through 5. And As far as our other openings go, as you can see, a quick little snippet, we have all types of roles. A lot of the hands-on industrial positions, but a lot of the technical roles. As you see on the right-hand side, I have some high-level warehouse supervisors, managers, equipment managers, R&D engineers. These pay 150 to 200. So it just kind of goes to show that across the board, we have all types of roles we are looking to fill. So even if any of these might not interest you, I'm sure you know somebody who would be interested in these type of positions, because everyone knows someone in some type of field, but I'm sure we'll find something for you. That's the beauty of reaching out to one of us. So for our requirements, just have to be 18 years or older. Majority of our clients do require at least a high school diploma or GED. We run a background check along with a drug screen, and we do e-verify for all of our positions. So just we need two forms of ID. All of our clients are doing a lot to make sure you guys are feeling safe. CDC guidelines, we don't work with any clients we don't feel safe placing you all at. So that is something that comes across the board. And as far as how to apply today, I always recommend going to our website. That is always going to be one of the quickest ways to apply. You can see the positions in more detail with the job description, the shift, and it goes directly to our recruiters. So that's always one way to apply. Second way, which I'll also put this information in the chat, here's our contact information. Here's my information right here. You can always reach out. Just call me, email me, send me your resume. I also recommend sending your resume to the awesomerecruiting@balancedstaffing.com email. This goes to all of our recruiters. So you will be getting the phone call most likely that day, no longer than 24 hours. They're very quick to give anyone who sends their resume to this email call right away. And our office number, I always said add us on LinkedIn. We are very active on LinkedIn. We are always posting any type of hiring events, jobs on there as well. Lastly, just to end off, if you're not ready for work now, I understand you might still be in school full time. I always say save our information on your phone, you know, email your resume directly to us and let us know once you're ready for full time work, just so we already have that information. We love referrals. Feel free to share information with anyone else who might be looking for work. And we're just here for guidance. Even if none of these positions do match what you're looking for, we are able to forward your resume to contacts. Just being in the industry for so long, we do know a lot of other people that we might know exactly where to send that resume to. I went a little 1 minute over, but I appreciate y'all's time.